Check, check. 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic Between Mad Max. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 19. In the previous stream, I decided to give Mad Max a second try, and I was last participating in the Gastown races, which of course I have not won as of yet because it involves taking out Stank Gun and the Big Chief. So I'm going to get that out of the way so I can continue on with the storyline. And if you are on my stream for the first time, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel so you will be in the know when I come out with another Let's Play Gaming Livestream Walkthrough such as this, Mad Max. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic Between Mad Max. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Seriously, I need to win this race. I gotta watch the walls. Oh, look at that. Works for me. Thank you. First fail of the day. Let's continue. I'm not backing out now. And I want to spend 3 hours trying to win this race. I want to get it out, knocked down in the next hour. If I can do it. I believe I can do it. Just got to figure it out. Other racers are in my way. Well, they can't make it too easy. But I don't like when they make it too hard either. I mean, it just builds up the frustration level. And I don't like getting frustrated when I play games. So the name of the game is to take out Stank Gum in his big Jeep.
big, and that cart has bite.
Hans, what we got?
Got the old Thunder Tipoon. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Will be. You just pick the targets, real boy.
Yes, I think it's the third time I've lost this place. Gotta keep doing it. Only time I'm gonna forfeit is when I need to make some modifications. That's what I'm gonna do.
Big, and that cart has bite.
That's probably what's killing me.
Gotta be enough.
Well, we. You just pick the targets, real boy. Give me a mark.
Hang tight.
Modifications anyway. So bear me, I'm sorry, I will abandon the mission. Just for this reason.
We're in for a light surprise in the race, as they say. Some say the outcry is shining again.
It's coming like this.
Don't know why I didn't think of this before.
Let's see this cutscene again.
It's showtime. Come on. bounders, wastelanders,
lowly specks,
and bigwigs alike. Behold, what treasure is bestowed upon us from above!
One moment. Apologize for the delay. I got some stuff in the background I need to cut off. That's impacting my stream, so bear with me.
Okay. And delish fixin' for our pipin' hot mixin'. The teasing, the pleasing, the concubine! Oh! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper. Our beloved champion, Stagdo!
Boo!
Stankum, he rides big, and that cart has bite.
Arms, what we got?
Got the old thunder tip pawn, big hunk of ammo, no mas.
That gonna be enough?
Will be. You just pick the targets, real boy.
We can't turn off the music. Yeah.
Mines.
Problem with the audio. Still.
could have won the race in the last stream. It's no wonder why I was getting creamed in the first place.
Thank you.
rematch. And I'm about to lose this race. Order this right away. Excuse me.
be enough.
Thank you.
This is one ugly bastard.
It's big, and that cart has fight.
Arms. What we got?
Got the old bunker tip pull. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Filthy.
Thank you.
gotta win this freaking race. Skip the dial.
Thank you.
It's big, and that cart has fight.
Hogs, what we got?
Got the old thunder-tip pawn, big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gotta be enough.
Will we? You just pick the targets, little boy.
Wish you luck, but use.
Let's go!
I'm ready to race.
Excellent! Tonight, we race!
Gotta be enough.
Filthy, you just picked the targets to avoid.
first hour of the stream has already ended and I'm still stuck on this race. I don't want to spend the whole stream trying to win it. But if I have to, I'll have to.
It's big, and that cart has a fight.
What we got?
Got the old gun and tip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mods.
That's gonna be enough.
Well, we, you just pick the targets, poor boy.
Armed. What we got?
Got the old thunder tip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mind.
Let's try to win this race. Thing is, you get an unlimited amount of thunder poons.
Thank you.
Gotta win this race. Man, I'm really sucking at this.
It's big, and that cart has bite.
What we got?
We got the old thunder tip pool, big hunk of ammo, no mods.
That's gonna be enough.
Ready!
not gonna be enough.
Filthy, you just picked the targets, little boy.
Last 30 minutes of the show. Let's get this.
What we got?
Got the old Thunder tip pole. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That's gonna be enough.
Filthy. You just picked the target, little boy.
Thank you.
as big, and that cart has fight.
Hunt, what we got?
Got the old lunatic horn, big hunk of ammo. No mods.
That gonna be enough.
Tell me, you just picked the targets, real boy.
Thank you.
big, and that cart has fight.
What we got?
Got the old gun and tip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Will be. You just picked the target, good boy.
What we got?
Got the old thunder tip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Well, we just picked the target, real boy.
Yeah.
That cart has fight.
Hans, what we got?
Got the old Thundertip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Well, Wheat, you just pick the targets, real boy.
Thank you.
It's big, and that cart has bite.
Hans, what we got?
Got the old thunder tip horn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That's gonna be enough.
Filthy, you just picked the target, real boy.
One more time and I'll end the stream, unfortunately.
Big, and that cart has bite.
Hans, what we got?
Got the old thunder tip pool. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That's gonna be enough.
Filthy, you just picked the target, real boy.
Looks like I'll have to complete it off screen. Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition, unfortunately, of Let's Play Classic featuring Mad Max on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Game. I'll be back Monday. 10 a.m. Until then, I'm Kill the Big with the 9 to 5.
And that cart has bite.
Lance, what we got?
Got the old thunder tip horn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gonna be enough.
Filthy, you just picked the target.